until the 74th minute that the first goal of the game was scored, but at that stage it looked as though Swansea, with only 1 point to show them four matches, could pick up a badly needed win. As John Williams first beat Steve Richardson, and then keeper Steve Francis. But that Swansea lead was short-lived. Only 2 minutes later, Reading hit back. As keeper Mark Kendall, in his first game of the season, came off his line, David Byrne with a long ball for the equaliser. And just minutes later, the visitors struck again. This time, Kendall with no chance against a volley from Trevor Senior, the man who produced a hat-trick at the Vetch 2 seasons ago, once again with the winning touch.